the front of your LG Signature dishwasher are three SignaLight cycle indicator lights. They illuminate when the unit is in use or if an error code appears. The center white SignaLight cycle indicator light turns on during normal dishwasher operation. When you pause the unit, the center white light blinks. If the dishwasher is left on pause for longer than 4 minutes, it will turn off automatically. Be sure to resume the cycle before the unit turns off. The green SignaLight cycle indicator light on the right turns on when a cycle has successfully finished and your dishes are clean. The green SignaLight cycle indicator light will stay on for 90 seconds. To keep the green SignaLight cycle indicator light on until the door is opened, turn the power on. Then press and hold high temp on the control panel for 3 seconds until on appears in the display. The dishwasher retains this setting until you manually change it. If the door is not closed within 4 seconds of pressing the start button, the sensor SignaLight cycle indicator light flashes. An alert will sound and the dishwasher will not operate. To start the dishwasher properly, press start and close the door within 4 seconds, or close the door and then press start. If the red SignaLight cycle indicator light on the left turns on, the dishwasher is showing an error code. For more information, see the list of error codes in the troubleshooting section of the owner's manual. If none of the SignaLight cycle indicator lights turn on during operation, make sure the power supply to the unit is connected and working properly.